Turtles.
Splinter taught them to be ninja teens.
He's a radical rat.
Leonardo leaves. Donatello does machines.
He's a jack.
Raphael is cool, but rude.
Give me a break.
Michelangelo is a party dude.
Going now, April?
Well, I heard that there's been reports of Foot Clan sightings along this route.
Oh boy, maybe we'll get lucky and run across those stupid Foot Clan.
Let's hope so.
I'd say. Let's cut them off, Turtles.
Let's go, Turtle Power!
Cowabunga!
I'll pick you guys up later.
Hot wire this, dudes!
Yeah. I don't think that car belongs to you guys.
Really, Leo? I thought the Foot Clan had good credit.
You will pay for this, Turtles.
Yeah, let's get them Turtles.
Come and get it, dude.
Yeah, come and get me.
Yeah.
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 Guys, I think these guys are gonna be a handful.
No way, dude. Let's kick some shell.
Yeah, let's get these bozos.
Let's teach them a lesson.
Come on, big guy.
Hey, yeah.
I don't think that's quite what we had in mind, Michelangelo.
Oh, the car, dude. It doesn't belong to you.
Whoa!
Ha ha! I land on my feet.
Yeah, well, you're about to land on your butt.
Well, you want a piece of me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Now to finish you off. Total power.
Come on, tough guy. Come and get me. Is that all you got?
Yeah. Whoa. What a workout, dude.
I'd say. Hey, Mikey, look out.
Huh?
I got him.
Yeah! Hey, watch out, Johnny! Whoa!
Sorry, guys. I got a little carried away.
I'd say.
Well, looks like we got everything all wrapped up.
I'd say.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Hey, Raph, get off of those foot soldiers.
Thanks for the help, guys.
We figured you could tie them up by yourself. Yeah!
Sure.
You know what that means.
Yeah, it's time to split. Where's April with the van?
I don't know. Let's just get going, guys.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, I think I see a sewer over there.
Then let's hit it.
Okay, guys, come on, let's go.
Whoosh.
my Foot Clan soldiers once again. They will pay for this. Bebop, Rocksteady.
What do you want, Master Shredder?
Bebop, Rocksteady, come here now.
Oh, yeah, sure thing, boss.
Rocksteady, get me Baxter Stockman. Just do it.
Okay, boss, okay. What do you want me to do, boss?
I want you to stay here until I give you further instructions, you fool.
Okay, boss. Whatever you say, Master Shredder.
What do you want, you eggheads? You're the one that did this to me.
Just come along, Baxter. We just want you to follow Master Shredder's instructions.
Okay, I'll do it just this once. Yes, what do you want, Master Shredder?
Baxter, you disgust me, but you are a mutant. Bebop and Rocksteady are also mutants. With the three of you, you should be able to destroy the turtles. But Bebop and Rocksteady have failed me time and time again. I want you, Baxter, to disguise yourself.
What am I supposed to disguise myself as, Master Shredder?
As a garbage man. You will disguise yourself as a garbage man. And then you will kidnap April O'Neil, wherever she's doing her news broadcast.
And how are we supposed to know where that is exactly, Shredder?
You fool. She helps those turtles. And the turtles were down on 15th and 2nd Street today. My Foot Clan soldiers were trying to hijack some very specific cars. But the turtles stopped them. She will be down in that area making a report. You are to go down there immediately.
Very well then, Master Shredder.
Bebop, Rocksteady, accompany Baxter.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. Sure thing, Master Shredder. We would be glad to.
Yeah, definitely, especially if them turtles are gonna be there. Come on, Rocksteady, let's go.
Okay.
Finally, a good plan is forming. Once we have April O'Neil, then that will lure the turtles to me. And I will finally get my revenge!
Man, what a fight. You're telling me.
Yeah. Those Foot Clan soldiers didn't even see us coming.
Good thing we were patrolling the streets in the turtle van earlier this morning.
Yeah, we wouldn't have spotted those bozos.
Master Splinter, we're home.
Hello, my sons. How did it go on your third night of patrol?
We found some more of those Foot Clan soldiers. Yeah, they were trying to hijack some cars.
The city is lucky to have valiant heroes like yourself, Leonardo, protecting it.
Well, we didn't We didn't get these powers for nothing, Master Splinter.
Yeah, it's... Oops.
Hey, dudes! Wait for me! Whoa!
Oh, that was a totally gnarly wave.
Hey, watch it, Mikey.
So, what are you doing, Master?
I am meditating. I have been meditating since you guys left, my son.
Maybe we'll join you. Speak for yourself. I gotta go to my room and get some shut-eye.
Yeah, me too. Not me. I'm hungry.
Yeah, we could all go for some food, Michelangelo.
Well, we can't have a pizza delivered.
Yeah, not whatever happened the last time. Well, what are we gonna do? Go for pizza?
That would not be a very wise decision.
Hey, why not, dudes? Donatello could totally go disguised as a Humphrey Bogart.
I've done that before, Michelangelo.
And how did it go?
Not well.
Hey, isn't April about to come on?
Oh yeah, it's 5 o'clock already. Gee, how time flies when you're having fun.
I wasn't aware we were having fun, Mikey.
Well, I'm always having fun, dude.
Turn on the TV, Michelangelo. We will watch April.
Yes, Master Splinter.
Hey, watch it, Mikey.
There we go. All set, dudes.
Scoot over, guys. Yeah, come on. I can't see a thing.
Quit shoving, my sons. Shh. Be quiet.
April O'Neil with Happy Hour Newsflash. Today in downtown Manhattan, three carjackings were foiled by the infamous Ninja Turtles.
Oh, wow. I can't believe she mentioned this.
Yeah, dude.
What happened today was one of many, many crimes that an organization known as the Foot Clan has been pulling off all over New York. Chief Sturm has declined to talk with us here at Happy Hour News, but I do have many, many leads on the leading story. But stay tuned right here for Happy Hour News Update. This is April O'Neil. Back to you, Jim.
And now, the weather today is clear with sunny skies, and it will probably rain for the next 2 days. The next 3 days will be kind of windy out.
Whoa, no way.
Well, looks like we made the news again. Yep. Okay, I'm going to get started on the invention.
Wait a minute, Donatello. Everyone is hungry. You go out for pizza.
But Master Splinter, why do I have to?
Do not argue, Donatello. Go, now.
All right. I just hope you guys appreciate this. Yeah, sure, Don.
Of course, dude. Hey, can we get extra stuffed crust this time?
I don't think Tony sells extra stuffed crust.
Tony's? I thought you were going to pizza.
I thought you were going to Domino's.
Yeah. Hey, listen, guys. Tony knows us. And besides, it's the only pizza place in New York that accepts credit nowadays. But we don't have credit cards. No, I mean written credit. Now, if you guys will excuse me, I gotta get back here and find my clothes. Hey, watch what you're doing, dude. Ow! Hey, Donnie,
why don't you step on me a little harder?
Maybe I will. Come on, guys, I'm the one getting the pizza. Ow, watch that thing, will you?
Yeah, dude, you smacked me right in the snouts.
Turtles don't have a snout. And cut.
Well, I guess that's a wrap. Good story, April, as usual.
Max, I don't know if Mr. Vern's going to like it or not.
Well, if Vern doesn't like it, then there's something wrong with him. All right, I'm going to get this camera loaded up into the van. You better follow me. This is a pretty, really, really, really tough area. I don't even like hanging out in it.
I'll be right behind you. I just got to put something away in that trash can over there. And there we go.
I'll take that, lady.
Huh? Oh, okay. What a strange garbage man.
April! Hey, come on! We gotta get back to the station.
Okay, for, Alan, I'll be right there.
Alright. I got the van all loaded up, ready to go. What are you doing out here? Hey, where'd that garbage man come from? I don't see a truck around.
That's because I am not a garbage man.
Huh? What do you mean?
Hey, what the? That's it. I'm out of here. Ah!
Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going?
He's going away like the coward that he is.
I'm getting out of here, too.
Oh, no, you don't.
What the? Bebop, Rocksteady.
Yeah. Master Shredder says he wants you alive. Otherwise...
I'm warning you. I know shizitsu. Hi-ya! Let go of my arm.
You silly human. Do you really think that would bother me?
Well, you got her, Baxter?
Yes, I have her, you fools. You may leave now.
Let go.
Oh, I think that would be a big mistake from this height, Miss O'Neill.
Hey, they're getting away. Hey, Baxter, wait for us. Hey, ow, what'd you do that for, Bebop? Oh, put a can on it, Rocksteady. Come on, we gotta get back for Master Shredder.
Hey, you be careful there, huh? Yeah. I knows what I'm doing.
Hey, excuse me, guys.
Ah! Hey, what the heck is that? Hey, who are you? What the heck was that thing, Frank? I don't know. Kind of looked like Humphrey Bogart, but green. Yeah. Get back to work.
You understand me? Don't you forget this time. Here's the pizza.
Sorry, boss. I couldn't help it that time.
Yeah, well, you don't forget.
South 23rd, Riverside Drive. Don't forget it.
Whoa, sorry about that, dude. I just about knocked into you.
Good thing, too, because I would have spilt this pizza over the place, man.
Well, do you need help with that?
No, man, I got it. Here, go on inside, man.
So they got good pizza here, huh?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Come on.
Hey, thanks.
No problem, dude. Well, I gotta go on delivery, like, later.
Huh, okay. Hey, not too bad. Whoops.
Do 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 do. Order up. Extra pepperoni.
Wow, this is a really decent place. Well, guess I better get over there and order a pizza. Oh, Misty, I need a large, extra cheese, everything on it.
Is that for here or to go?
To go, please.
Okay, that'll be $15.95.
Alright, here you go. Oh, is that who I think it is? It looks like Casey Jones. Hey, Casey.
The heck do you want, Bogard?
It's me, Donnie.
Donatello? What are you doing in a place like this?
What do you mean?
Oh, never mind. I should have to ask.
Well... So, how's it going?
Not too bad. Sitting here having a slice.
I see that.
Hey, Donnie, look over there in the corner. Those bozos had just come in.
What the? Oh my god, ninjas.
You think it's the foot?
Well, either that or they're coming back from a very early Halloween party.
We better get ready.
You got your weapons?
No. I think I left them in the turtle van.
Great. Don't worry. I've got mine.
Besides, I got the two very important weapons.
What's that?
Lefty and righty.
Yeah. All right. Everybody move out of the way. Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Ah, stop shoving me.
Hi-ya! Freeze, sucker, I'm the police.
Shut up. This is what I think of policemen.
Whoa!
Hi-ya! Hey, bub.
Huh?
I don't like people that interrupt my meal.
You shut up. You stay out of this.
Hey, what's all going on here? Hey,
what's going on here? I call the cops right now on you guys. Shut up.
Hey, what you doing? Hey,
everybody, get out of here. All right, that's it. Now I'm really mad. Yeah, ooh. Oh, you're going to pay for that. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Well, you guys are going to pay for this mess.
Oh. Ha. Hey, behind you. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Where you guys coming from? Foot Clan arrest?
Nobody messes with my friends. Ha!
Order up, jackass. Oh, you didn't like that plate, huh? How about this one? Here, have a seat.
Hey, Casey, let's find out what these guys know or what they want.
Yeah, good idea.
Casey, look out behind you.
Huh? Hi-ya!
Ooh! Casey, grab that one.
All right, what are you guys doing here? We come here with a message for you and your friends. Oh, yeah? What? April O'Neil. What about April? We have her hostage. What? The Shredder has kidnapped her. You and your friends must come to the Technodrome tonight at midnight.
Oh, yeah? Well, what if we don't?
Then April O'Neil will die.
Where is this Technodrome, pal?
All you have to know is this.
Huh? Where the heck did they go?
Where'd those guys go?
Who knows where they went. They could go anywhere. Hey, look, on the pizza box. There's some writing on it.
Hey, you think
it looks like an address of some kind?
Well, we better take that pizza box and get out of here.
Right. Why don't you come with me back to the sewers?
Do I have to?
Do you have a choice?
I guess not.
Oh, my goodness, my restaurant, she's wrecked. I call the cops, you go nowhere.
Huh?
Oh my God, look at all my furniture.
Hey, we better make like the Foot Clan and disappear.
I'm with you, out that window.
Right, ninja vanish.
Whoosh. Yes, that's right. You see a big sign out there. This is the Tonys. They're all looking like ninjas. They come in. They destroy the place. They tear it up with their swords and their knives and their feet and their fist. Hurry up! Hey, where did those guys get off to?
All right, here we go. Home sweet home. Gross. Was that Casey?
Nothing.
Coming?
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
All right. Better hurry up. We gotta tell the guys.
I hate this part.
Hey, Mikey, wake up, come on.
Huh? What's going on, dude?
Come on, we got a meeting we gotta go to.
Huh? Meeting? Oh, man, I was in a deep sleep.
Hey, how you doing, Mikey?
Huh? Who?
Remember me? Oh, hey, Casey.
Master Splinter. Hey, Splinter, how you doing, buddy?
Casey Jones. Donatello, where is the pizza?
Well, I went to get it, and then I ran into Casey Jones over here. That's when all the problems started. What problem?
Hey, what are you talking about, problem?
Yeah, like, what's going on, dude?
Well, it's about April. April? What about April?
Yeah, what about April? Yeah, is she okay?
Yeah, like, is she hurt or something?
Yes, very much so.
Hey, whoa, watch it, Casey.
Sorry, guys. Guess I'll duck in here.
Now, what's going on with April?
Yeah, I mean, come on, Donnie, spit it out already. Ah, sorry, Raph.
Watch what you're doing, Leo. You knocked me down here.
Sorry, Raph.
April. So let's get in the party wagon and get cracking, dude.
Yeah, let's go, Turtles. Whoa, Leo, Mikey, it's not that easy.
The Technodrome is underground. Well, that's our territory then. We should...
Yeah, I mean... Shouldn't it be under here somewheres?
I don't know. I've gotten exact directions on the back of a pizza box.
Great. We send you out for pizza, and you bring us back a mission.
Well, it's not my fault, Raph.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really hungry. So I say we go to the Technodrome, we beat up Shredder and all his Foot Clan soldiers, we bring back April, and then eat some pizza pie.
Yeah, way to go, dude. Yeah, let's go, Turtles.
All right, let me get dressed.
Wait a minute, I gotta get in the party wagon to get some things.
Hey, wait, can't we take the party wagon over to the location before we make the drop?
Yeah, there's no sense walking all over God's green sewers, dude.
You're right, Mikey. He is? Yeah. We'll just drive over to the drop and drop in some kind of sewer or subway or something.
Be very, very careful, my sons. The Shredder is no easy emissary to attack. And besides, I fear that him kidnapping April was a mere trap to trap you Turtles.
Yeah, it's gotta be. But, hey, we can't just let her rot down there, can we, Master Splinter?
No. But I will be monitoring your movements from down here.
Of course. I invented this new gizmo that'll allow you to do that, Master Splinter.
Like, what is it, dude?
Well, I attached the TV to this thingamajiggy here that'll allow you to see the outside and even beyond that. All you gotta do is press this button here, flick a switch.
Hey, you can explain all the formalities later, Donnie, in case you forget we got someone's hide to save.
Yeah, let's get going, dude.
Come on, let's go, Turtles. Come on, guys.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait a minute, guys. Wait for me. I gotta get out of these Humphrey Bogart clothes. These things are a pain in the butt. Hey, look over there. There's the perfect sewer lid. Yeah. Let's get it. All right, Turtles, out.
Cowabunga!
You ready? I'm always ready.
Let's do this.
Yoo-hoo, anybody home? Wow, this place is really technologically advanced. Yeah, okay guys, be careful.
You know, for a place that's supposed to be loaded wall to wall with Foot Clan soldiers, it's really quiet in here.
Yeah, a little too quiet. I hate it when he says that. Look out, dudes!
Huh? What the?
Guys, I'd look behind you if I were you.
Huh? What? Who? Oh no. Oh boy.
Oh boy. I need a new travel agent.
Turtles, let's kick the foot's butt. Cowabunga! You don't think we can talk this over, do you?
Does that answer your question, Leo?
Eh, shut up. Hi-ya! Boy, these guys are a pain in the neck. I'd say... that's a pain in my foot!
Come on, guys. Really. 2-on-1? Is that fair?
Uh-oh. Need a little help, dude? Mike, you look... There you go. Thanks, Mikey. No problem. Look out, Casey.
Looks like your friend didn't learn their lesson the first time.
Well, that wasn't so tough.
Yeah, I'd say we aced those dudes.
I think there's gonna be a lot more to do tonight before the night's over.
Yeah, didn't quite get our money's worth.
Hey guys, I think I found the door. Great, more surprises.
Come on, dudes, let's go.
Yeah, let's go, Turtles. Right this way, Turtles.
Cut you out of there.
You know, if I had known any better, I'd swear this is another trap.
Don't be ridiculous, Raph. We already beat up half the Foot Clan. Who else is there?
Hold it right there.
You were saying, Leo?
Not now.
Look, dudes!
You've been naughty, Turtles.
Whoa, who is that guy? The fly?
No, it's that Baxter guy.
Yeah, Baxter Stockman.
You guys are going down for this.
Oh, yeah? Well, who's gonna stop us?
I am.
Oh, yeah? Well, you and what army, pal?
How about our army? Yeah, Turtles.
Oh, boy. I had to ask.
What the? Beepop. Rocksteady.
Come on, guys. I'll get these bozos. You guys handle that fly man. Go, Turtles! Rude, dude. Hey, my nunchuck.
Your time's up, bud.
Hey!
Who's next? You're gonna pay for that, bub.
I don't think so. Cowabunga!
Take that, Beepop!
Gee, was that supposed to hit?
My head!
We're getting our butts kicked, dude!
Hey, Mikey, I'm gonna try to clip his wings. You go after Beepop.
Right, dude! One turtle down! Hey, ugly dude, huh? Oh! No problem.
You turtles will never get by with this.
Oh, garbage eater! Take this!
What did you say? Nice tries.
Why you?
Hey, four eyes! Take this! Hi-ya! Uh-oh, my wings.
That's it. You're going down, Toidles.
Oh, think so, Rhino Breath.
Ooh. Hey, you guys okay?
Yeah, no problem. Where you going, bro?
You okay, bro?
Yeah, you guys came just in time. Shredder was gonna have me terminated.
Well, let's get out of here, guys.
I'm with you, Leo.
Guys, I wouldn't look now if I were you. Oh, great. Now what? Oh, no, not this guy.
Good job, Turtles. You thought it would be easy, did you? But now you face the Shredder.
Go on, guys. This one's mine. Get her out of here.
No, are you crazy, Casey? Yeah, we can't let you do that.
What are you guys crazy? Let's get out of here. You heard him.
Go.
But Casey, now. All right.
Yeah, you are a fool to duel with me, Casey Jones.
I knew I would regret this.
Now you shall die. Let him go, Arokusaki. You. Ah, you lousy rat. This fight comes to an end now, my old adversary. Yes, you're right. It comes to an end. But not for you. And not today, Yamato Yoshi. So long, sucker. Very well, then. You may have won this time, Arokusaki. But someday, you will pay for your crimes.
All's well that ends well, I suppose.
Yeah, that Shredder dude is finished. Now we can finally get our pizza.
Yeah. We sure taught old Shred how to listen, huh, Master Splinter?
I am afraid that is not so, my sons. Orokusaki is still out there. And as long as he is out there, he can be a very dangerous adversary. We have saved April for now, but there might be a next time. This is why Orokusaki must be stopped, and I must do it.
But Master Splinter, we're trained.
Yeah, let us take over that old can opener.
Yeah, Master Splinter, dude, like, you can't just... Michelangelo, Leonardo, Raphael. I must take on Shredder by myself.
Can't we help you a little bit, Master Splinter?
No. Now get some sleep, my sons. You're going to need it.
Whoa. That's some heavy words, dudes. You think Master Splinter's really gonna go back to the Technodrome by himself?
I don't know, Mikey. I don't know.